episode of ARK Survival Evolved. And yeah, I don't want this plant here now, do I? I was just running around trying to get some fibers during the night so that we can have enough to build walls, and I am short on thatch. So let's just grab a little thatch and get this little hut of ours in business. In business. So yeah, fired up ARK Survival Evolved, and I like this game a lot, so I am going to give this a whirl. Let's get 2-3 walls. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Actually, we don't need to do that. We can just go like this. Although that will block our... Yeah. Okay, let's put a wall there. Maybe we're going to put a door here? Is that too high? No, it's not too high. It's perfect. Actually, you know what? Let's just put the door on this side. Let's block that all up, shall we? Good. Okay, so for the roof, I need... Actually, I kind of wanted to do it a double-decker. Should we do a double-decker? Yeah. Because when we upgrade this, or if we upgrade this to wood, we kind of need a fort to get ourselves going here. Okay, anyway, I think we can build the box. We kind of learned this last time, so we need 25 wood and a bunch more thatch. Let's get that rolling so I can actually store some goods. So, yeah, it is a little bit of harvesting going on here, but that's the way it is at the beginning of this game. I don't really have a choice with that, so I am going to harvest. Look at that. Yeah, so I have the resources up just a tad. Look at that. Oh, I can actually build a roof. Let's do a roof. Two roofs. Yeah. Those things there, they don't attack, but would be good XP. But for now, my XP is consisting only of harvesting, and you'll see on the right-hand side of the screen there, the little arrow and the plus sign in it. It's going up ever so slowly, but it's still going up pretty. Oh, a little bit of laggy lag there. Still going up pretty consistent while you do this, so that's kind of cool. We should be able to build wood. We're still missing wood. Wow. There we go. There we go. Where are you? Here we go. Let's put a box out, shall we? And now we're short fibers and wood. But okay, no problem. Let's do some roofs. Again, the roof is wood fiber. I'm only missing one fiber for that. So, should be easy enough to get a handle. Some bare hands, please. There we go. We're just going to make it a single decker for now. When it's wood, we'll turn the roof into wood roofing, and you can actually build on top of that. So that's what we're going to aim for. That's what we're going to aim for. So yeah, here we go. Come on now. Get this bush out of the way. Give me some of that. Okay. So far we're doing pretty good. We haven't been attacked by much. We had one. You know what? Let's put this like that. Yeah, we can throw some stuff in there like this. We don't need that at the moment. Our seeds. Our roof. Oh, very good. We got our roof. We only got three, but let's throw them up. We'll get overburdened otherwise. We don't really want that. No, right. Bam! Look at that. Not too bad. We even have a fire pit here, which I think we had wood cooking here, right? Last time? Yeah, we did. Look at that, 19, so we're good to go. Food, actually, let's just eat a little bit. And we need one more roof, and we need the front door, but we don't have the Ingram for the front door yet, but we will probably level up. What do we need for the roof anyways? Oh, we just leveled up now. So we need some fibers and some wood. Let's level that up, shall we? So, health is good. Well, melee movement. Let's take weight up a bit, shall we? 10 Ingram points. Ingram points. Let's go with... Can we do the bed yet? No. See, now we can do wood already. That's awesome. It's down here somewhere. I don't know what happened to the bed. We're coming along. Oh, it's right here. Simple bed. We need hide sleeping bag. Oh, so I need to learn that before we can learn that. And this is 8 points, so we don't even have enough to learn both anyway. So let's, let's learn this. For now. And let's just keep the rest of the points. You don't have to spend your points. It's not a necessity, so let's not worry too much about that. And what are we missing for this? We are just missing wood. So let's do that. I'm going to throw a nice little door. I don't have enough for the door itself yet. I mean, I don't have the Ingram for the door yet, but... Oh, that thing just broke. Alright, let's see. Can we fix it? Ooh. Oh, Ark. You're slightly laggy. But, fun. Let's put that baby right there. Okay, so now all we need is a roof. What are we missing for the roof? Some fiber again. It's always the same old story. And we're probably missing fiber for this. Nope, we're missing the flint, which we had right here. Okay, just double click and you'll get one. And we repair right away. Let's go get ourselves some... Can't run while you're crafting, by the way. You might already know that. Okay. Fibers. And what are we missing for the roof now? Still more fibers and... Come on now, give it to me. Give it to me. There's the fibers. And thatch. Which would be from a tree, not from bamboo. Here's a tree. Put that together. Sweet. Look at this little thing coming together. It's nothing too fancy, but I'm going to call it home if that's okay with you. Look at that. Sweet. All we're missing is a bed. And, of course, some expansion. So, let's go see what we can find. We're going to have to go level up. So, can we dump our weight into the box? Let's get in here. Let me in. Okay. Yeah. Like, we don't want to lose that. We don't want to lose that. Let's put half our meat in here as well. Some of it might expire, but that's okay. This. Wish there was a button to press this all. Well, if there is a button to press for all of it to go over, you let me know. Rocks, not quite yet, but we will hold on to them. Let's hold on to the stim berries in case we really need to start running. And narco berries, well, not quite yet. Soon, but not quite yet. Alright, that brings our weight to 24, which is still surprisingly high, actually, considering I only have 100. Or 110 now with the upgrade. Alright, fibers it is. Alright, let's see what we've got along the beach. Hey, you see how it kind of warps in? I guess my draw distance isn't too... What the... Oh. Man, you're docile, aren't you? Level 3. So, yeah. When I start taming things, I'm going to want to tame them with... The slingshot, but I don't have the slingshot in Grimly yet, so we'll do a little exploring, see what's dangerous and what's not around here. Oh, nice. Is that Stegos over there? What is that? Awesome. Oh, we're getting a little jittery. It's just loading in. Alright. Whoa. Yeah, Ark does that to me once in a while. Well, we didn't explore much, so it hasn't loaded in, so... Let's do that. Sorry, we had the right one there. Come on now. Because you need a lot of wood to do the upgrading of your fort. You want to upgrade to wood? It's going to take a lot of wood. But I can only carry so much. That's the thing. That's the thing. That's kind of why you want a turtle and you want to get one of those guys over there too. One of these guys. They run like crazy. You hit them in the head with a slingshot and they run. I'm not sure exactly how to turn off the... There's a little bit of screen tearing. I wonder if anyone knows that. If anyone knows how to change the... Oh. Oh. One is okay. Oh, what is that over there? Oh, we have a situation in the water. What is that? It looks like almost like a... Oh, there's three of them. I can't fight three of these things. Not quite yet. Not quite yet. That looks like a Tyrannosaurus Rex down there. That's amazing. Look at him go. Yowzers. Okay, so this is not the right way to go. We're not going to cross the water here, that's for sure. We got to get our level up. If we hope to survive. And the only way to do that at the moment is the harvest. Do a little harvesting. And maybe we do a little more building. What do you think? What are we missing for another foundation? Fibers. Oh, those fibers. You start the game just looking for fiber. That's okay. That's okay. I'm hot. Oh, I'm thirsty too. Wow, we have dinosaurs over there. Holy mackerel, what is going on over there? There is some dinosaur trouble happening over there that I don't want to get involved with. Oh, those are raptors right there. Those are raptors. I am out of here. This is dangerous like crazy. All right, you I can handle. I'm hot, yeah. Which is okay. So maybe just to be safe, we should, maybe we should learn this. And what are we going to need? 25 hides. I've got almost half of that and a bunch of fiber. So if we can get enough of these dodo birds, even those spinning raptors is okay, but not those, not the velociraptors. That's dangerous as anything. Let's just go this way for a bit and see what we find. You first start off, the game is dangerous like crazy. So, you need a little bit more hide. Would have been good to get one of those spitting, I don't know what they're called. I call them spitting velociraptor things, whatever they are. The little ones, the minis. Nothing wrong with those. I can take one of them on, but two, three of them is... two can be tricky, for sure. They get that green stuff in your face, and you're not going to see too much. And that makes it hard to fight them. Oh, this is a cool area. Can we get up here? Is that one over there? Let's go see. Gotta make sure it's just one. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's right there. Orange and ugly. Come on now. You stuck in the log, boy? You done. One and done. Okay. Is there another one nearby? Yeah, is there a V-Sync in this game or not? I don't know. I didn't see it in the graphics option, but now I'm thinking maybe there is one. Maybe? Oh, holy mackerel. Nah, I didn't see one. Anyway, guys, if you guys see one, let me know. Those were my settings for the graphics in this game, and I am running... I simply have an i5 running a NVIDIA 760, I think it is, GTX 760i or whatever it is. But it still works. That game works pretty good, nonetheless. So the scary thing about getting away from my little hut and fire pit... is that monsters will spawn there when I'm on my way back. I don't see anything along the beach here, which is awesome. Sometimes giant crocodiles pop out of the water, and that's not exactly pleasant for new characters. Oh, there's a dodo bird. Going in for the hide. Hello there. Brutal. That dodo bird just had a bad day. There's got to be another one around here. There was a heart above that thing. Oh, there you are. When there's a heart above them, it means that they're... Oh, good. See, that's why you need multiple. Broken. What? Again. See what I mean? These spears, they break like crazy. I'm down to three already. Okay, so I might have enough hides. I see you. I see you. Come. My spear broke again. Snap and crap. Okay. What do we got? Can we do this yet? Missing one and four fibers. Now, where are you? I saw you. Although I have the hides back home anyway, so I think we'll take these hides and make a run for it. Something shows up and says, oh, by the way, I'm going to eat you. Yeah, I'm pretty much done. So I either run or I'm done. What is that? Okay, that's just rocks. How are we doing here? Our water is good and our food is good. I think we'll stay. This is a nice spot. Actually, I could build a big fort right here. Let's see, where are we on the map? Interesting. Okay, very good. Could build something there. It doesn't seem to be too dangerous at the moment. I mean, that all changes, of course, in a matter of... So you see, you can see my fort over there, but it's behind rocks. Oh, man. Yeah. So the draw distance isn't too far, but still. At least I can have high detailed textures. Make sure that thing's not dangerous. That's a giant cow, that's what that is. Although I think if I attack that one, it attacks me back, so that's not cool. Alright, here we go. All we're missing is fibers. Come now. Come now. Gimme. Fibers. Sweet. Can we craft this thing? Yes. Sweet. We'll slap that down in our base here. Yeah. So we'll put them there. Let's put this thing... At least that way if we die, we come back. We come back. Let's put that right there. We don't need that anymore. Okay, let's put that right in that corner right there. Sweet. Look at that. Owner alley. Personal owner. Sleeping bag. What do we got? Fast travel, demolish, pick up sleeping bag, renames. Is something coming? Oh, the giant cow is here. You there. What am I missing for more spears? I broke 3 spears going after. I need flint and fiber again. Well, flint is easy enough. Wow, a little laggy. Actually, let's not destroy the rocks near our base. These things will eventually blow up. Actually, we can get right here some... I think. Okay, there we go. I think that's enough flint, right? Now we're just missing... fibers. What else is new? Okay. It's the fiber collecting episode of ARK. The nice thing is once you can tame an animal, the animal will get you fibers and berries and all that jazz a lot faster than just your hands will. Oh, we can build another spear. Sweet. Do it. And now if I get more fibers, I can build another one. It's good to be a little bit stocked in the way with spears. Come on now. Especially at the beginning, because, I mean, they break and they're junk and they don't kill too fast. So, added 1 spear. Oh, very good. What are we missing? More fibers. Let's just do this real quick. A lot of new players find this game frustrating because it is very easy to die at the beginning. And it is. And then you don't have a bed or you don't have a base to spawn back into and you are looking at... respawning randomly somewhere, you don't know where you're at. And yeah, it could be slightly frustrating, but yeah, if you know what to build first, where to go, what to do, you know, it takes a little practice. What am I at? 5 spears? Very nice. The next thing we're going to build, as soon as I level up and can build it, is going to be the slingshot, and we'll get ourselves some pack mules. Oh man, this turtle is taking on something over there. That looks... This is the dangerous section that way, for real. So anyways, you can kind of hang out in the water if you want to see... if you want to see piranha show up and attack you. Let's have a couple bites to eat, shall we? If there are any. Nah, we're good. Okay, so there's 2 of those little spinning raptors this way. I think I can lure this one away. From his buddy, as long as there isn't another one hiding somewhere. Nice try. Nice try. Come on. Ooh, a tough guy. Give me that hide and stuff. Alright. I'm gonna take out your buddy too. You wish. You wish. You gotta strafe these clowns. Give me your meat. Oh. So you see, you look at his body and it says he's gonna be here for 5 minutes. Whoops. Nice. I punched him instead of picking. I got one piece of meat for that. Oh. So yeah, these berries here, I'll just show you. These berries here, they make you thirsty, but they give you energy. So if you need to run for your life, eat a few of those. Yeah, you're going to get thirsty, but who cares? You run for your life. It's kind of like an energy berry or whatever you want to call it. So that's kind of cool. So I think we're right around here. Yeah, I probably didn't put the door in the best of places, but actually, can I cut through here? I can cut right through here and hit my... Yeah, that's not bad. Not bad at all, actually. I take that back. That's awesome. Let's get rid of this stuff we don't need. We've got hides, so we are going to be good when it comes time for a slingshot and spoiled meat. Yeah. Stones. We have enough stones for our slingshot. It's going to be good. And we got 10, so actually let's take the wood, cook up our meat. We don't have much choice at the beginning. We kind of are stuck in primitive mode. We don't have anything to keep our meat, and we don't have anything to refrigerate it yet or anything like that, so we are going to just go like this. Okay. We are back in action. We're going to keep exploring this way. So far, this has been pretty good for us. Very lucrative to go this way. That looks like a pathway into the jungle, doesn't it? The jungle is hot, though. You need clothes. Or is this just a stone pathway? Whatever, it's a little scary as heck, man. I'm not going that way. Alright, let's get up here. Survey the land, people. I'm telling you. Keep your eye on the shore. Stick to the high ground. Let's see what we can find. Dodo birds is ideal, but some of those spitter things, those things give good meat, and it's, you know, a little more meat than a dodo bird, I think. Anything moving out there? I like this area. This is nice. I could build a real... When I start getting wood, I think maybe I'll come here and start building here. Because the more beds you put down, you can warp between your beds, so you start building a lot of beds, and they're expensive. It takes a lot of hide. But you start building beds here and there and everywhere, and you can just warp around between them, which is awesome. Or if you happen to die. Alright, let's go this way. You just warp back to your base, and if you have some backup tools... You know, you always have backup tools, right? What was that? There's graphical weirdness? Okay, good. Anybody out here? It's quiet out here. Wow. Let's go have a look up here. Come on out. Come now. Get up there. Get up there. Oh, come on. You can do it. No? You don't want me to go up there? Oh, you stinker. All right. Be like that. Go up this one. What do we got? Nothing. It's quiet over on the side of the mountain. Oh, what's that over there? That's a stegos off in the distance. He's not likely to attack me, but whatever that is over there might. Let's go see what that is. Looks kind of small. I'm not too worried. No, not that thing. He's fine. He's friendly. That thing there. What is that? That looks like a Tyrannosaurus Rex as well. A T-Rex. Off in the distance. Alright, well, let's just kill a couple birds. What? I always expect them to die with two hits, but they don't. Nothing to get excited about, bird. So I think we need a lot of hides for... So yeah, we're not going to go near that Tyrannosaurus Rex there. These are awesome. We'll have to tame those when we're able to. Nope! Did I just stab him? Man, I clicked my button. I thought I stabbed him. Let's just... Okay, he's not coming back. Good. I even heard the noise. That made it sound like I did stab him, but I did not. Let's just keep an eye on him. Is he following? No? Okay, we're good. I think we're good. So, I'm going to run back to my base. I'm going to throw my stuff in there, and I'm going to maybe do a little harvesting again during the night. See if I can... It's really dark during the night, so I'm not going to play during the night. In fact, I think I'm going to figure out a way to make the nighttime even shorter so I can get right back into the game sooner. When you're recording, it's kind of hard to run around in the dark unless, I don't know. I mean, there's torches and things, but it's not... Oh, man, I was dehydrated right there. So anyways, guys, if you're enjoying this ARK season, we are going to take this to the max as best as we can. We are going to build bases, and we are going to fortify it with walls, and we're going to tame dinosaurs, and we are going to do everything that ARK has to offer. 25 minutes at a time. Anyways, thank you so much for watching, guys, and if you liked the video, by all means, hit the like button and subscribe for more episodes of ARK, and we will see you on the next one. Bye.